Did you know that eating a banana and using a delay spray have the same ground rules? Eating a banana has 4 steps: ripen, peel, eat, and throw away the peel. A delay spray has 4 steps too: spray, rub, do your thing, and clean up after you're done. Step 1. Ripen or spray. This is where you allow your banana to ripen. I hope you understand. Use the spray before you get. How many bananas you eat and how many times you spray both vary from person to person. So start with 2 sprays and then figure out what works best for you. Spray from a distance of 15 centimeters. Too close and it might sting. Too far away and it might not be effective. Step 2. Peel or rub. Rubbing the spray onto your banana means that you will soon be ready for some action. Rub in circles. You want the sensitive parts of it, like the head and the shaft, to absorb it well. The spray takes 15 minutes to work its charm, which can turn into 15 beautiful minutes. So don't waste that time. Step 3. Eat or do your thing. Man Matter's Long Last Spray is non-transferable. By that, we mean that it won't pass on to your partner. So enjoy the act carefree. Step 4. Throw or clean up. Like you throw away the peel, wash off all the remnants of the delay spray from your banana once you're done. However, if you're in the mood for oral, make sure you wash off the spray before you start. So that's a wrap. 4 steps to climax delay and to keeping you and your partner happy and satisfied.